I hate being ripped off. Even if it's just for a dollar, I hate the feeling of being taken advantage of. And I used to spend hours upon hours every month filing away receipts and reconciling credit card statements, checking for fraudulent transactions. But now I've developed a system and a simple and free tool to help make sure that I don't get overcharged on my restaurant and bar transactions. And now reconciling these transactions can be done with just a glance. So let's talk about this tool and how to use it to protect yourself today on Jackace. What up, donkeys? Jack Hayes here with jackhayes.com, where we talk about my three favorite topics: gambling, crypto, and math. Today we're going to talk about a system and a tool that I've designed to help detect fraudulent credit card charges from restaurants and bars. So here's a screenshot of one of my recent credit card statements. Just by looking at the vendor names and the totals of these restaurant charges, I can be almost certain that none of them are fraudulent. Can you see why? If you've got a keen eye, you've noticed that my restaurant and bar tabs all read the same backwards and forwards when you remove the decimal point. All of these restaurant and bar charges have a palindromic total. Palindromic meaning that it reads the same backwards and forwards. Making your total palindromic achieves two things. It makes valid transactions easier to identify, and it makes your paper receipt more tamper resistant. Your receipts become more tamper resistant because if a waiter or waitress wants to rip you off, the following four things need to happen. Number one, they have to recognize that you're purposely making your total palindromic. Number two, they have to manipulate both your tip and your total on the paper receipt. Number three, they have to have the math skills to know what the new tip and total will be. And number four, your paper receipt has to be written in a way that is manipulatable. You're not always going to be able to turn a 4 into a 7. Or a 2 into a 9. And all of these barriers are going to help prevent you from getting ripped off from immoral servers. Seeing a palindromic total may act as a home security sign in front of your house. A criminal is going to see it and just move on to the next mark. And I used to perform these calculations in my head, but calculating palindromic totals can be difficult, especially if you're talking about a large bar tab. So I've created a free web-based tip calculator called TipiT. And there's no app to install, there's no account creation needed. Just go to tipit.jackace.com and enter your meal's subtotal. TipiT will automatically offer a range of tips and totals that are appropriate for a wide range of service experiences, from 5% to 30%. And this free web-based tool is a reboot of a 99-cent iOS app I made about 8 years ago with the same name. So enough talking, let's jump into a demo. So this is TipiT, the palindromic tip calculator, available at tipit.jackace.com. Once you go there, you're immediately dropped into a UI with calculator buttons. Just enter your bill's subtotal, and TipiT will offer you a range of tips that result in a palindromic total. Once your subtotal is complete, the calculator disappears and you are able to see more values on the screen. The tips will range from about 5% to about 30%. If you want to enter a different amount, click on the X in the upper right-hand corner. Again, just enter the amount and TipiT will show you a list of options. There's no need to enter a percentage like most other tip calculators. If you've made a mistake, you can also click the calculator icon to edit the value. Just use the backspace button to delete the last digit. TipiT can accommodate large subtotals as well. Just be prepared to scroll quite a bit. And if you want quick access to TipiT, don't forget to add a bookmark. You can add this web app to your mobile browser's list of favorites. TipiT has been optimized for mobile, but it still works with tablets and laptops. You know, just in case you're the type of person bringing your tablet or laptop to the bar or restaurant. If you have an issue using either of these, let me know in the comments or create an issue in GitHub. So why does this tool exist? Back when I used to enter my credit card transactions in Quicken, I would regularly see discrepancies with my restaurant and bar totals. And in most of these cases, they were either benign or a case of fat fingering.
The fingers you have used to dial are too fat. To obtain a special dialing wand, please mash the keypad with your palm now.
But there were several cases where the waiter maliciously padded their tip. And as someone who worked in the food service industry for over 6 years, I know that most of the people in the industry are good people and hard workers. But as in every industry, there's always a sliver of the population who are more than happy to skim a few bucks off the top. TipiT both reduces the frequency of fraud and helps you detect it when it actually does happen. And even if you're not afraid of fraud, TipiT works great as a regular tip calculator. The tip calculators I've used have always seemed a little clunky. Like, why do I have to enter in the percentage? Just show me some options. And clunkiness aside, most of the other tip calculators are super intrusive. A lot of them show ads. Some of them even want to send you notifications. Some will nickel and dime you to add critical features, and they all nag you to leave a review. And no, TipiT is not bulletproof. No system will be. It's still possible to be the victim of fraud even when you're checking for palindromic totals. For example, if your bill is $100 and your tip is $20.21, your waiter could change your tip to $28.21 and your total to $128.21, giving him an extra $8. So you should still use caution when using this tool and beware that these fraud vectors still exist.
He's in his flavor mobile. He's cold lamping.
So that's it. I hope you end up using this tool. If you do, make sure to add it to your favorites on your phone's browser. And like everything on jackace.com, everything is open source and publicly available on GitHub. Also, remember to like and subscribe. Always gamble responsibly. And peace out, donkeys.